So, like I told you before, I'll be teaching you how to make duvet. This one is white duvet. And I'm going to sew it right in front of you. So, if you are learning how to make duvet, look at this one. And also, any question you have on this, on anything about it, just let me know. So, we begin because of time. I save your time while in that. You need a lot of time to do it, but this is the first line. You have to make it so accurate. You have to be very fresh. The first line. When the first line is fresh, then you make the first line so straight. Then it will be easy for you to do the planning inside. So that's what I'm trying to do. This is yes to first line. This one is called mouth to mouth. It's the same size with the front and back, mouth to mouth. I will show you why it's mouth to mouth. When I'm fighting it. Very sorry. My camera fell. Second line now. I'm going to go this one zigzag. If you want to throw block design, you will not have to do zigzag. This is the best design. Low, the easiest design. Well, you can throw it one and send it to the end, then you turn and cross as a learner. But this one you must still learn this zigzag. Thank you. not if you forget us and do it as if you do. You have to arrange the plot very, very well. So that you do it. No better than the Chinese. But I can compete with them right now. Let me design China. I will make it. Yes. I'm saying it with you, apology. China cannot try me. Yeah, that is the first time we've done it also. Camera to this side so that you also see what I'm doing on the other side. I hope you can see what I'm doing. free to ask me any question. No, go ask me question. Come the first day I go call you, no. The only people that ask questions learn a lot. I mean, like, the only people where they ask questions, I ain't just a bit. You know, ask questions. They go form, say, you know, go in, do, and you know, go come, do, and well. Sorry.
Bye-bye.